out here in Santa Monica, California with Jay Park, and we're about to hit the lanes. Let's see who's gonna win.
We don't need no rocks. You've been lit before.
Hey, what's up? How you been?
Good.
All right, so you ready to play or what?
Let's play.
You ready to get your ass whooped?
What?
We know you're signed to Roc Nation. You run two labels. So how do you juggle everything?
That's the most difficult part of my life is balance. Over in Asia, I'm kind of like at the peak of my career. In the US, yeah. I'm kind of like starting over. Like there's a lot of people who are not familiar with me.
Yeah.
So, you know, I'm kind of putting in work all over again. That's why you just see me doing stuff all the time. You see me all over the place.
Yeah, you're all over the place.
I really am. You know, if you look at my Instagram.
No, definitely, you're a true hustler. That's for damn sure. You saw that. If there's an artist out there that wants to get signed to your label, like, what does it take?
You have to be a good person. You know, you gotta bring a good energy.
Yeah.
Talent only brings you halfway.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? All the rest of the stuff, you gotta be focused, you gotta be determined, you gotta be willing to put in the work.
I'm nice, I'm humble, I work hard.
Oh no, for sure. Uh-huh. What was in your MTV Raps?
So I know like you're like a busy guy, you're always in the studio doing shows. Like, what does Jay Park do when he has a day off?
To be honest, going to the studios on my day off. Yeah, like going to...
Okay, well, what if you had, like no work to do?
I like to watch murder documentaries.
What? Murder documentaries?
Yeah. Making a Murder, Murder Mountain.
Are you serious?
Ted Bundy, yeah.
All right, I gotta leave.
No.
Anyways, I want to go play some games. You want to hit the arcade real quick?
Just gonna show people not to mess with me.
Whoa! I don't want to mess with him.
That'd have been a KO.
You know, diamonds might fall out, you know what I mean?
That was not it.
So how does it feel to be the only Asian signed to Roc Nation?
It feels special,
yeah,
but lonely at the same time. You know, everybody is, they're not like me. They're all from very different backgrounds than I am.
Right.
I don't have a lot of people that I can relate to. But at the same time, it's like I have a lot of pressure on my shoulders because I'm representing for a lot of people.
That's crazy.
And then, yeah.
So did you get to meet Jay-Z? How was that?
It was dope. It was very brief. You know,
that's rare. You don't see Jay outside at all.
You know, I was not starstruck except for when I met
Beyonce
and Jay-Z.
Yeah.
Because they have a whole different, like, aura and energy towards it. So, like, he's a star among stars. Front end, we should play you no
more, but still bowling. So I saw that you just worked with Snoop Young. Is there any other Asian artists that I didn't even know about?
I work with a lot of Asian artists. I've worked with, I have a lot of unreleased stuff with, like, Tyre Brothers.
Oh, dope.
China Mac. Of course, Snoopy Young. I just released a song with Snoopy.
Yeah, I got
some stuff with Joe Flizzow.
Oh, no way.
Yeah. I'm working. I stay working, you know? I stay working.
Damn, this guy is a true hustler. Like, you're literally all over the place.
Cheers to off day.
Cheers to a great game. That was a great game, right?
Cheers to off day. It's not a reflection of my skill. Just remember
that. Maybe next time I'll let you win. Yo, MTV Raps. This is Jay Park. We're out. I'm at my best when I'm with you. Uh-huh.